Hi, this is Falsy Academy, Bootmgr's compressed, press Ctrl+Alt+Del to restart. Do you face this problem? How to solve it using the compress feature on the system drive, can compress some of the files required to boot the Windows OS. This could simply make your Windows computer not boot if the problem is not hardware related. You can fix it with relative ease as long as you have a Windows DVD. Set the BIOS to load from the CD drive first. Save and exit from the BIOS. Insert the Windows 7 or Windows Vista installation disk drive and then start the computer. Press any key to boot from CD or DVD. Press Enter. Windows is loading files. The blue monitor appears. Select language, time and currency and other setting. Then click Next. Do not select Install, otherwise the local disk will be formatted. Select Repair your computer system recovery options. Searching for installation disk, check Use recovery tools and select the operating system you want to repair. Windows 7. Sometimes you have more than one operating system in your computer. No, click on Load drivers. You will get this screen. Click OK. Now you will get an Explorer window. Click on Computer. Right-click on Installation Drive, which would be the C drive in most cases. Select Properties. Uncheck on. Compress this drive to save disk space. And click Apply or Confirm Attribute Changes. Box pop-up. Make sure it says Uncompressed. And ensure that Apply Changes to Drive C, Subfolders and Files is selected. Now click OK. And wait for a few minutes until it uncompressed. Once it has done, reboot your computer normally and see if it loads. Do not press any key, otherwise it will boot from CD. The starting windows appear. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Falsy Academy. Please like, subscribe and share this video.
Click to get more videos playlists. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you for watching Falsy Academy.